So today we are going to make some original donuts, and the ingredients and everything that you'll need will be in the description below. So first we're going to get 2 cups of flour and sift it. Sifter. That's one. Now for the second cup. Nope. Got 2 cups. Now I'm going to start sifting. It's raining. Now we're going to add our sugar. Add our sugar. Then, going to add our baking powder. Then we're going to add our nutmeg. Nutmeg, please. Thank you. Nutmeg. Yep. And now the salt. Hey. I'm gonna add that. Next, we're going to add our butter. There. And then our vanilla. What's this? And then an egg. Just one. And then milk. Then we're going to add it. Then we're just going to mix it for about 2 minutes. Next, we're going to add our butter. There. And then our vanilla. What's this? Then an egg, just one, and then milk. Let's see this. Give this a cup of it. Yep. Then we're going to add it. Then we're just going to mix it for about 2 minutes. Our drop dough donuts, we're just going to scoop it in the oil and drop it in there. And it's just going to fry. Yep. Yummy. So I finished all my donuts and I made a glaze. I just used powdered sugar, milk, and cinnamon. And these are my little donuts and yeah, they're delicious. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. And also a quick shout out to Madison Boatwright. So please go to her channel and subscribe too. Thank you and see you later.